preventing the Avs from really getting down low where McKinnon wants to be, into a zone where he's almost below the top of the circles and can really hammer it.
Here he comes, scores!
Something, isn't he? He is just flying, and this is just all individual from Nathan McKinnon. A little drop pass there from Landeskog, but look at the speed. He uses Matt Irwin as a screen. He's going to put this puck right through the legs, no, around Irwin, the defender. But there's just so much on that little snap of the wrist. And Ryan Miller has that puck go underneath the glove, over top of the pad.